Make a new folder based on an activity template. You may wish to create a new folder for an activity, for example, a folder to go horse riding. Firstly, go inside the folder where you want to add the new folder. Let's open the Activities folder. You can add the folder here. To open edit mode, press the pencil on the bottom toolbar. Select the empty grid space. Depending on your grid size, this may be split in two. If it is, choose the Add Folder section on the right side. Otherwise, tap the plus button and choose Add a Folder from the pop-up. Either way, select New Folder. Proloquo2Go will ask you to choose a template for your folder. Scroll down to the Activity section. To choose a template, tap its name. For horse riding, you might choose the Out and About template. When you tap it, you can see a preview of how the template will look. Now tap Next on the right side of the middle black toolbar. Type the name for the folder. Select an image for the folder or tap the folder preview for more picture options. This image is great for horse riding. Select Done on the middle black toolbar to finish creating your folder. The horse riding folder is created and now you can fill the buttons. While in edit mode, double tap on the New Folder button to open the horse riding folder. Many buttons in the activity templates are placeholder buttons. These have a dashed outline and a green star in the top right corner. You will need to add content to them. Placeholder buttons can be question words, verbs, nouns, or adjectives. Adding a good range of different words to a folder, other than just nouns, allows us to communicate different messages during the activity. To add content, tap the placeholder button you want to edit. Let's first add a noun to our folder. The Basics section for the button will open. Next, tap inside the top text field. Replace the text. Type horse. The word is added to the folder. Now add a few more words to the placeholder buttons. Tap verb 1 and type sit. Tap noun 2 and type saddle. Tap adjective 1 and type slow. Continue like this until you have all the extra words you need for horse riding. Depending on grid sizes, you may also have one or more placeholder folders available. They are called fringe choices. For example, in horse riding, you might have a fringe folder of the different horses and their names, or a folder of all the horse riding equipment. To replace one of these with a folder, tap it. You will see the same options as when you create a new folder button. You might choose New Folder to create a folder and fill it with vocabulary. You might choose Link to Existing Folder to open and link to a folder that already exists. Or you could choose Duplicate Existing Folder to copy a folder that already exists and edit without changing the original folder. We won't create a Fringe Choice folder today. If you have not added or replaced concepts and words for every placeholder button, it is okay. When you are finished adding buttons to the activity folder, tap Done in the top right corner of the screen to exit edit mode and save changes. When you exit edit mode, any placeholder buttons that were not filled disappear and are not visible outside of edit mode. Let's try it.
You go slow on horse. You go slow on horse.
All activity templates have a home pop-up folder in the bottom right-hand corner. Even though you are using the horse riding folder with specific words needed for that activity, it is likely that you may also need some additional core words from the home page at times. When you tap the home pop-up, you get quick access to these.